Detroit City, the mitten. If you was born here, it means in your previous life you was a thorn there. Had to be a nigga that caused havoc and chaos. Must have killed Pam and her son, elect Baywatch. You must have been a Donald Trump of the sea lions. Led them to shark waters to get eat by them. You must have caused the extinction of dinosaurs. A place where they only eat plants, you was a carnivore. Either that or treason, it's the only reason that I can even think of God leaving us in hell, but we live in hell. But since we living, we giving a living hell to everyone around us, surrounded by founders that lack peaceful encounters. So anytime you see a nigga at a light, gotta stare at him. While he making a right, you gotta glare at him. And if you're a real nigga, he might pull out that Tommy Hill figure. It's like we hypnotize, kill niggas. We call it pride, but sometimes it's just for the thrill. Niggas will take your life for $6. Pull up in big trucks, doop, 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 this shit sucks. Ride down Joy Road if you wanna. Better hide that rollie if you want it. Stick up kids, we'll stick up kids. With no hesitation, put the stick up the kids. I went to high school at Cody, fuck bitches at Mumford. McKenzie and Henry Ford is where I used to dump work. I was getting off packages, had the greens and the papers. Had all the haters, mad catching the vapors. My pops was a drug dealer, that's where I got it from. Pops had heaters in the crib, that's where I got them from. Went to school every day, packing the deuce deuce. Tired of running from niggas at school, so I got the juice. In high tech booths, I was storing drugs. Had the heat, me and my nigga Frank warning thugs. But they jumped them, some niggas from Pete Rock. Kicked them out of school, broke up rock steady and beat rock. Now I'm on my own, trying to live right. But if you grew up in the D, then the nigga gon' have to fight. And that's just what it is. You can mind your own beers, but you still gotta cross the line to see the whiz. The east side is no drive zone. You got a bitch there, better have that young Dolph whip to get there. The summertime is a funner time. Everybody on their porches, so hot it scorches. The corner liquor store's a death trap. Same place that you hang out, same place you get left at. What you know about dealing with police extortion? Girls getting tattoo tears for abortions. What you know about being afraid of the same race? Cause shit can get ugly as Chris Rock's rain face. Or getting a check that's already spent. We'll waterboard a nigga with the water from Flint. The main goal is to stay alive. What you know about seeing grandparents that's 35? What you know about really being in danger? Moms and sisters fighting like strangers. 9-year-olds in school with the bangers. Seeing your daughter on the poles like hangers. What you know about cook, crack, and heroin? Stashing coke and tires of a caravan. What you know about home invasion? Or getting woke out of your sleep from the chrome invading? Your dreams turn to nightmares, quick as a flash. Got gold on they mind, but they digging for cash. What you know about losing a parent at 16? The bills do, you smell mildew, the 6 mean. How you supposed to survive when you can't get a job? I guess you gotta rob unless God throw a lob. That's what he did me. He had a lifeline he wanted to give me. I got the fuck out of there so I can make a better me. Wanted to sway the right way, work the Heather B. I got around white people and I saw all the nooses. Turn racism into love, no excuses. I had to get the fuck out so I can give back. Cause home is where the heart is, not where you live at. I wanted to show the kids in the D that they don't gotta feel hopeless, they can look up to me. And they can see a real nigga don't gotta shoot ya. A real nigga is planning to have a future. A real nigga is taking care of his family the legal way so you can abort the plan B. Make that A work. Find something you love and make play work. Pick something you love that you can get paid for. And you'll enjoy that shit way more. I love my city for the strength and the heart that it gave me. The fortitude to win the shit that made me. It don't matter if no one accepts you. Detroit, Michigan, I'ma always respect you.